My name is Manuel Tino Avila. Call me the Pride of Vacu, El Bullo de Vacavid. I got started for my dad. You know, he wanted to keep me off the streets. I played baseball and soccer, but they had off seasons. So I just got into it. My dad came up to me one day, I was just sitting on the steps, and he's like, "Hey, you want to try boxing?" I was like, "Yeah, come on, let's beat up on some people." But it wasn't the way when I walked in, man. I was like, "Oh, man, they're going to beat me up." But you know, he told me I'm going to work my way up and, you know, do it by steps. And just kind of all clicked, you know, one day. Just everything just matched up. You know, it wasn't a team sport. It was a me. If I messed up, it was my fault. It wasn't a player that could have done something or anything. It was just always me. My daily routine is, as soon as I get here, put on the wraps. I put on my shoes, my boxing shoes, the most comfortable to work out in. You know, I gotta wrap up, make sure the padding's good, you know, gotta protect my knuckles. And then from there, I jump rope, you know, I do about 5 rounds. And then from there, I go on to shadow boxing, and I do that at 5 rounds. And then I'll shadow box for another 5 rounds with hand weights, you know, that are a pound each. And depending on how many rounds I spar, it's on if I have a fight coming up or if our fighters have a fight coming up, and I'll help them get prepared for that. And we'll do some bag work, some drills. That varies also on how many rounds I'm doing for if I'm training for a fight. And then from there, I just do a quick 5-mile run. After that, come down, settle down. Boxing means to me, you know, it actually means a lot to me because it's not something I picked up one day, you know, and, you know, just a few years back. It's something I've done for 12 years. It's part of my lifestyle. It's a part of who I am, you know, and it shows people what I've done. You know, I'm not just, you know, an average kid, you know, that just decided to box. I'm a kid that became a top prospect, you know, a top fighter, a top contender, you know, looking forward to doing a lot with it. You know, that's what I can do for it. And I'm trying to change kind of the sport of it. I'm more of a, trying to be more of a role model. I'm trying to show kids you don't have to be the flashiest person. You don't have to spend all your money just because it's what other fighters are doing. You don't gotta trash talk. You don't gotta be, you know, the most flamboyant. You know, you just gotta be yourself. And you know, that's really what boxing means to me.